Hello everyone and welcome back. Today I'm going to be doing my own version of a challenge that I saw someone do. His name is Brother Monroe. He's got it going on with a couple of fellow YouTubers. And the challenge is build a battleship with the absolute smallest guns, or build a battle cruiser with the absolute largest guns. So, what I chose to do, they all chose to do the battle cruiser with the biggest guns, and I wanted to see if you could make basically a 9-inch gun platform spamming high explosive. So, we are going to see how that works out. We are going against the Austro-Hungarian Empire with 1940s tech for both. And we will go ahead and start. As soon as the computer gets their guns, or not their guns, their battleships sorted out, we shall start. Hopefully this isn't a 2-minute load screen. Nope, there it goes. Alright, here we go. Appear to have a much bigger battleship than theirs are. We'll see how we do. And speed time up. Already opening fire. Wow, that's a lot of fire coming in. Apparently they're using high explosive on me also, because I'm already on fire. Not doing everything that I was hoping it would. Oh, there goes a torpedo out. Caused a lot of damage on him, but not as much as they've caused me. I'm now taking on water. Not even going to get one, I don't believe. Brother Monroe was correct to use the battlecruiser with the bigger guns. I thought a 9-inch platform firing a bunch of high explosive would work, but apparently it won't. So, alright. Thank you everybody for watching. I will see you all again very soon. Bye.